We are the Walter Automotive GmbH, and Walter started 25 years ago. Today we are talking about 150-200 people. We are a supplier for big OEMs in the automotive industry and the motorcycle industry. We are doing chassis parts, we are doing welding parts, we are doing welding groups. We have a high automated level in the machinery park, and we need that to cover the demand of the customer, because the customer is producing an e-car, and that e-car is increasing. We have a high frequent output of that line, and we are measuring hundreds of measure points on that frame to cover 100% quality. It's a stable system, works very good, and it works sustainable. And that measurement system gave us a relief, because we could never do it without an automatization.
The first steps of the e-frame is to weld the parts, and then it goes to the CNC machining. The next step is the HTV galvanization, and then it goes to the assembly line. And at the end of the line, we have our 100% proof system with the 3D automatic Creaform system. Our requirements to a measurement system for this e-frame was that we need fast results and have a good turn back for every frame. The problem is of the 3D coordinate measurement system that it's go very slow. We need here 1 hour and 30 minutes. And with the Creaform system, we are at the first time with the 50 minutes. Now we are at 8 minutes. The installation of the robot system and the Creaform goes very fast. It was in 2 weeks. It is possible to do trainees at 1 day, and they can do this work at the Creaform.
We see that there's a quite huge market. There are not many welders anymore, many welders in Germany on that high automated level. We have a lot more capacities to automate our processes, so we are in a good start position to grow regarding 4.0 or Internet of Things and so on, to be able to make the next step.
In the future, we think 3D system in the automotive industry, it is a must-have. It's very easy, very simple, very good to work. The process stability is there. In one word, I love it. I hope for another Creaform system in our company for new projects.